NASA's plan is to send the first woman and the next man to the surface of the moon by 2024. Our program is called Artemis. It's named after the sister of Apollo, Greek god, so she's the goddess of the moon. We'll be building sort of a miniature space station, we call it Gateway, around the moon, and we're going to begin that in the next couple of years. And the Gateway is going to enable us to practice missions away from Earth and return to the surface of the moon